homelessness and hunger and pain were just everywhere. And our dream was to intervene in all of this, to provide medical care, but to see if we couldn't make some of the other kinds of changes, to see if we couldn't use community health centers as an instrument of social change.
Seeing a doctor is not quite enough when there are deficits in nutrition, in housing, in the environment, perhaps in the economic situation within the family.
Addressing those deficits was just a dream some 40 years ago, but it came true in North Carolina in 1970 with the creation of the state's first community health center. Located at Prospect Hill, this first center of Orange Chatham Comprehensive Health Services, or OCCHS, became in time Piedmont Health Services.